Words die. Mercy. Mercy. Mercy.
Mercy. Mercy.
We're called Cedarwell. We're from Sheboygan, Wisconsin. We don't know quite enough English to speak to you in your native tongue.
Quite enough French. We know not enough French.
I really apologize for that.
We've been treated with such great kindness by all of your countrymen. We wish we could oblige. We do our best. I am a soldier of the ship.
Word up.
I'm Jared. This is Eric.
Stuff happens to us all the time. All right, we're gonna try that one again. So you guys like France? I think it's maybe it's okay. I don't know. Just. Stay more still.
So self-belief.
Montana, leave me in Wisconsin. There is not any difference. I could sing the same thing in any state I'm in. Take me to the desert, drop me in the ocean. There is not any difference if we were drowning. Toss me to the treetops, dig me in the dirt. About drinking too much whiskey.
Toss
spoke about.
Thanks a lot, guys. Thank you. Well, we're really excited to be opening up for H. Burns. They are a great band with a great new record and on a great label led by a great wizard. This one's called Commonplace. Thank you.
So
we have two more, is that okay? With time? Or with you? I guess it's more important than time.
The application of time.
You are the application of time.
Yeah.
Jared has really good pronunciation of French. Tell him something you know, Jared.
Some say yes.
This one's called For You. It's a newer song too, gonna be on the next record whenever that happens.
So I traveled far to Boston with that suitcase on the plane. And I looked up a professor. I said, teach me my real name. But he said, no, no. This is not thank you.
thanks a lot for listening. Really appreciate y'all having us here in the country. You're a veteran.